President-elect, this is a great honor. There are some who speak of a team of rivals, but I've never seen it that way. Past competitors, yes, but rivals implies something harder-edged and less forgiving. And in the worlds of diplomacy and commerce, you open markets and minds, not with rivalry, but instead with partnership and innovation and hard work.